The chameleon is an amazing animal. The chameleon can see 360 degrees, like having eyes in the back of your head, and two eyes rotating independently, seeing totally different things at once. If you tried to do that, your brain would go crazy. The chameleon has a tongue that can project up to 2 times his body length. He instantly calculates the projection path, launches his tongue like a catapult, snatches his target with an ingenious suction cup, and snaps his tongue back into place, ready for the next shot. Amazing. It all works together, just as if it was made that way. The chameleon's skin can change color. Maybe he's cold and wants to absorb a little more sunlight so he gets darker. Or maybe he wants to cool off and not boil his blood. He turns lighter. Or maybe he wants to catch the eye of a lady. That's when he really puts on a show. The chameleon is truly a wonder of nature, but where did it come from? Did it evolve from other simpler creatures? Could small accidental changes over millions of years provide small benefits, and then these changes make even more amazing features, like a brain that can process images from 2 independently rotating eyes, or a spring-loaded tongue that shoots twice as far as its body? The origin of such complexity is a mystery to evolutionary scientists, but it makes perfect sense if a creator put all this complexity into the original DNA of the chameleon. Chameleons are masterpieces of design, and the more we study them, the more complex they prove to be.